the power of my enemies. Half of it is me. How do I proceed? Philosophy and reason are destroying me. Things I strive for seem to create enemies, or at least the way I see them in my pride. Everything turns gray without emotion. Logic seems to take away. I lose sight of love for the people who are looking my way. Thinking is a tool to accomplish things, but the only thing I seem to be accomplishing is pain. I decided to let go of this and let reality take its own risks and be free of fighting the things I can't explain. To let love in and mind my own business. Don't pretend I have what they're missing. And enjoy the people around me every day. 'Cause on my own, my thoughts go beyond me. When not alone, no such thing so alarming. It doesn't seem to matter anyway. I take crying over critiquing any day. And laughter's more important than a break.